So as Mr. Sturgeon said earlier, we did have several students who were selected for our district-level ILMEA Festival. That's hard to say, sorry. It happened a couple of weekends ago. I would like to recognize those individuals who were in this band at that time. Let's see here. In our flute section, we had Megan Bauer and Daniela Fiji. Would you please stand as I call your name? In our trumpet section, we had Rachel Robb. In the horn section, we had Nick Duncan. In our trombone section, we had Henry Carpenter, who played in the orchestra at the festival. There's Henry back there. We also had our bass trombonist, A.J. Nemzik. There's A.J. back there. So congratulations to them. And then coming up this weekend, we have our district jazz festival, and we have several individuals in this band who are going to be there. I'm going to recognize them at this time, too. On I'm going to give them to you all in one shot here, and you can applaud at the end. Let's see, would you please stand tenor saxophonist Stephen Farrow, baritone saxophonist Gabe Martinez, Henry one more time on the trombone, Katie Lambert on the trombone. Also in the trumpet section, we've got Paige Eifert and Jared Passis. And then over here on the string bass, we have Mr. Jeff Davis. Go ahead and wave since you're already standing. Go ahead, applause to the coach. District 7 is a very competitive district. There are so many high schools that send so many kids, and it's a real honor, and it really is something to be selected for those festivals because there are so many good high school musicians in our part of the state. So congrats to all of you. It is no small feat to be selected. All right, then. And I know that Mr. Sturgeon already talked about pie, so buy some pie. I understand it's really good pie. And if there's still some out there, like, did they say there were samples? Okay. Nice try. Anyway, okay, on with the show. Thank you. before we play our final piece for the evening, I would like to thank you all once again for coming. Don't mind them, they're doing what they're supposed to be doing right now. It's really, really important that the kids in these programs, in the bands and in our program, get to play for audiences, that they get to play for people who come out to hear them. One of the things that the kids were commenting when we went to one of our marching festivals this year, when the parade was very, very well attended, you know, the kids were really excited afterwards. Did you see how many people were there? That was awesome. You know, that we heard that from so many people. And it's true. It's a lot of fun to play for an audience that showed up. So thank you very much. It's really fun to see a big full house here tonight. So thank you very, very much. This is really corny. I kind of hate it when people say this, but please give yourselves a hand. This is really, really good. It's a nice time. And without further ado, our final piece for the evening is, as declared by an act of U.S. Congress in 1987, our national march, The Stars and Stripes Forever.